should see yourself like tonight. You're a 100-watt electric light. You're a blockbuster buster, you got class. And when you make a pass, man, it's a pass. Mad, ooh, Jack, you're mad. How those corny jokes turn me on. And I laugh till I'm gone. When you switch to a seductive mood, I'm not stuck on you, lover. I am glued in that college type rah-rah-dee-da-tweed. Do I wilt? Boy, are you built. You're so strong, you've got muscles you don't need. Yes, yes, indeed. Wild, ooh, dead, you're wild. You should see yourself in my eyes. You're a blue ribbon Pulitzer Prize. Hey, you know what I did today? I went looking for furniture. Bedroom sets, kitchen sets, bedroom sets. Dining room sets, bedroom sets. And I got all the money for the down payment right here, my dowry. Dreams I had not. Dreams now I've got. You're Old Glory, man. Ooh, yes, you are. In my flag, you're the 51st star. You should see yourself and inspect yourself. Hey, get a mirror, man, and reflect yourself. You should see yourself as I see you now.
The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. About a few laughs. I can show you a good time. Do you wanna have fun? Fun, fun.
How's about a few
fun laughs? Fun laughs. Fun laughs.
I can show you a
fun laughs.
Good time.
Hey, how's about a
laugh?
I could give you some.
Are you ready for some
fun?
How would you like a
let me show you a
good time?
Hey, big spender! The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point.
I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. About it, palsy. Yeah.
Can I remember how this song and dance began? Yes, I can. Damn right I can. It began. Well, anyway, you see, there was this man who stopped and asked me if I knew which way was Lexington Avenue. He said, I'm going to Bloomingdale's. I said, I'm going to Bloomingdale's. So we hoofed it over to Bloomingdale's. He wanted to buy some jockey shorts. Then he said, Miss, would you like a cup of tea or maybe some 7-Up? I left the tip, picked up the tab for the jockey shorts and the taxi cab. He dropped me off and I burned. Boy, let that be a lesson to you. Lower the boom, girl, lower the boom. But what can you do when he knocks on your door? 'Cause they locked him out of his furnished room. So he moves in. He moves in with his jockey shorts and a paper bag, nothing else. He needs toothpaste and a toothbrush and pajama tops. He needs razor blades, a razor, and a comb, several. He needs sistering and brothering and fathering and mothering. He needs a hat to hang up in my flat and call it home. No time at all, I find we're very much in love, and I'm blushing like a sentimental slob. And he's kissing me and hugging me, and all the time he's bugging me to go out and try to find myself a better paying job. Comes July, it's 98 degrees. He wants a coat, wants a fur-lined coat, fur collar, cuffs, the works. While I really didn't begrudge it when I figured out my budget for that coat, I had to dance with something like 1,100 jerks. Now comes February, 10 degrees, I need a coat. Need a coat to walk his poodle that I bought. So he gives me his old sweatshirt, a muffler and a stretcher, and I give to him the bronchial pneumonia that I caught. Then I give him pocket money, poker money, smoking money, skating money, bowling money, movie money, haircut money, shoeshine money, money for a bill from Louise Bar, money for a bill from Maxie's Bar, money for a bill from Charlie's Bar. But will he ask for Subway money? Nah, he won't want Subway money. 'Cause it turns out the bum wants to go to Florida. Come on down. Now hear this and get this, oh Susanna, amen. This big fat heart ain't gonna be torn apart ever, ever, ever again. If they could see me now, that little gang of mine, I'm eating fancy chow and drinking fancy wine. I'd like those Stumbo bums to see for a fact, the kind of top drawer, first rate chums I attract. All I can say is, wow, we look at where I am. Tonight I landed, pow, right in a pot of jam. What a setup, holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me now. If they could see me now, my little dusty group, traipsing around this million-dollar chicken coop, I'd hear those thrift shop cats say, brother, get her, draped on a bedspread made from three kinds of fur. All I can say is, wow, wait till the riff and raff see just exactly how he signed his autograph. I wanna build up, holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me now. If they could see me now, alone with Mr. V, who's waiting on me like he was a maitre d', I hear my body saying, crazy, what gives? Tonight she's living like the other half lives. To think the highest brow, which I must say is he, should pick the lowest brow, which there's no doubt is me. What a step up, holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me now. Charity.
go, my love. I'm frightened of too many tomorrows around this haunted place. If I set you free, what's left for me? Too many tomorrows I simply cannot face. Those passionate words we find to grieve each other do not mean we leave each other. So come fill my arms and we'll forget the meaningless sorrows each time we say we're through. Darling, can't you see there can never be too many tomorrows if you stay? So come fill my arms and we'll forget the meaningless sorrows each time we say we're through. Darling, can't you see there can never be too many
buildings. Lever Brothers. No, no, no. Seagram's. 9 to 5? I'm gonna have my very own typewriter on the wood. And water coolers and office parties and coffee breaks. When I sit at my desk on the 41st floor in my copy of a copy of a copy of Dior, I'll receive big tycoons and I'll point to a chair. I'll say, honey, while you're waiting, would you like to put it down over there?
There's gotta be something better than this. There's gotta be something better to do. And when I find me something better to do, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna get
do. I'm gonna get out of here and go right to the top. And I'm gonna be a hat check girl at Sardi's East. And I'll wear one of them fine little black numbers, you know, cut up to here and down to there. Ooh, and all those hats coming in. Derbies, Homburgs. Ooh, and that cute little checkered number with the skinny brim and the feather. Check your hat, sir. Check your coat, sir. Check your vest, sir. Check your pants. Check your socks, sir. Check your shoes, sir. I can hold them while you dance. Check your eyes, sir. Check your ears, sir. Check and see if you are free. How about it? After hours, I'll check you and you check me.
Me too.
Why?
I'm getting out too.
But baby, what can you do?
I don't know. But just get me out of here and I'll figure it out later. There's gotta be some life cleaner than this. There's gotta be some good reason to live.
And when I find me some kind of life I can live,
I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get up, get up.
I'm so jittery, my knees buckle. Ice water tickles my spine. I'm trapped like a butterfly in a net. Then I say to myself, I'm the bravest individual I have ever met.
I'm the bravest individual I have ever met.
This game makes very good sense. I get results.
Isn't that great?
Get back my confidence and an even pulse, 78. So when I panic and feel each day I've come to the end of the line, then I say the fear hasn't licked me yet. I keep telling myself I'm the bravest individual I have ever met.
Funny, but suddenly I can't swallow. I think I'm going to die. Sometimes, if you'll pardon the word, I sweat.
Then you say to yourself, I'm the bravest individual I have ever met.
I'm the bravest individual I have ever met.
Good.
Your game makes very good sense. I get results.
Isn't that fine?
Got back my confidence and an even pulse, 109.
So when you panic and think each day you'll fail at whatever you try,
I just say that fear hasn't licked me yet.
And keep telling yourself,
I'm the strongest, soundest, stoical, daringest, manliest, most heroical.
I'm the bravest individual I have ever met.
And he started out in San Francisco, tooting on his trumpet loud and mean.
Suddenly a voice said, "Go forth, Daddy, spread the picture on a wider screen."
And the voice said, "Daddy, there's a million pigeons waiting to be hooked on your religions. Hit the road, Daddy, leave your common law wife. Spread the religion of the rhythm of life."
And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your mail and rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet.
Spread the gospel in Milwaukee. Took his walkie-talkie to Rocky Ridge.
Blew his way to Canton, then to Scranton, till he landed under the Manhattan Bridge.
Then he was a new sensation, got himself a congregation, built a quite an operation down below. With the pie pipe a-glowing while the muscatel was flowing, all the cats were go-go-going down below. Then he was a new sensation, got himself a congregation, built a quite an operation down below. With the pie pipe a-glowing while the muscatel.
And fly to Daddy. Flip your wings and fly to Daddy. Flip your wings and fly to Daddy. Fly, fly, fly to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Take a dive and swim to Daddy. Swim, swim, swim to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy. Hit the floor and crawl to Daddy.
Tingle in your feet, rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat, and the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Put a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat.
Love you, honey. he's ready to fly the coop.
Three fat, hungry kids, all in pink condition. Soul who's in the red, that nice obstetrician.
Come to think of it, how happy I would be if someday I could find the kind of guy who'd say to me, baby, dream your dream, close your eyes and try it, dream of three
brother.
Was a man with no dream and no plan. Then one crazy night I found sweet charity. You make life fun for me. Oh, what it's done for me having you around. Sweet charity, warm words I've never said lately pop off the top of my head. Incredible if by and by you and I should be we. I could touch the sky quite easily. So if you are free, sweet charity, please belong to me. Sweet, sweet charity, please belong to me. Said lately pop off the top of my head. Incredible if by and by you and I should be we. I could touch the sky quite easily. So if you are free, sweet charity, please belong to me.
what will I find? What's in this grab bag that I call my mind? What am I doing alone on the shelf? Ain't it a shame? No one's to blame but myself. Which way is clear? When you've lost your way, year after year, do I keep falling in love for just a kick of it? Staggering through the thin and thick of it, hating each old and tired trick of it. Know what I am? I'm good and sick of it. Where am I going? Why do I care? Run to the Bronx or Washington Square. No matter where I run, I meet myself there, looking inside me. What do I see? Anger and hope and doubt. What am I all about? Where am I going? You tell me. Washington Square, no matter where I run, I meet myself there, looking inside me. What do I see? Anger and hope and doubt. What am I all about? Where am I going? You tell me. Someone loves me. Someone loves me. Someone loves me. Somebody loves me. My heart is beating so fast. All kinds of music is pouring out of me. Somebody loves me at last. Now I'm a brass band, I'm a harpsichord, I'm a clarinet, I'm the Philadelphia Orchestra, I'm the modern jazz quartet, I'm the band from Macy's Big Parade, a wild Count Basie blast. I'm the bells of St. Peter's in Rome. I'm tissue paper on a comb. And all kinds of music is pouring out of me, 'cause somebody loves me at last. Thank you.
the wild Count Basie blast. She's the bells of St. Peter's in Rome. She's tissue paper on a bone.
Somebody loves me. At last.
It's tough for a loudmouth mug like me, who all the time bellows like a bull, to make with the words about the missus to be, when what you think is an empty heart, Miss Bull. Tomorrow when you say I do, I'll die. I'm almost too ashamed to. How I love to cry at weddings. I walk into a chapel and get happily hysterical. The ushers and attendants, the family dependents, I see them and I start to sniff. Have you an extra handkerchief? And all through the service, while the bride and groom look nervous, tears of joy are streaming down my face.
Down his face.
I love to cry at weddings.
Anybody's wedding, anytime, anywhere.
And all that jazz.
The man you rest your head with, the man you share your bed with, is married to you, so you know he won't jump up and dress and blow.
I could marry Herman and be permanently sorry. We would make a really lousy pair. But gee, I want a wedding, any kind of wedding,
any time, any place, anywhere.
I walk into a chapel and get happily hysterical.
The ushers and attendants, the family dependents,
I see them and I start to sniff. Have you an extra handkerchief?
And all through the service, while the bride and groom look nervous,
I drink champagne and sing Sweet Adam.